turn this around. But I am on a massage chair. This is what we call post-hospital spoilage. And I got a white closet next to me. Apparently there's a rule where if you buy any sort of alcoholic beverage, they will cut your $20 wristband off and not tell you that they're going to do it. So I'm enjoying a nice little massage instead. I've been here for several hours. So this is the finale.